The United Nations Day. The UN was not created to take mankind to heaven, but to save humanity from hell. Good morning, everyone. My name is Devanshi Verma, and I am a student of Mount Carmel School, Chandigarh, studying in class 11. As we all know, we celebrate the United Nations Day every year on 24th of October, and this year we are celebrating its 75th anniversary. United Nations was created on 24th of October 1945. This year, to celebrate UN's 75th anniversary, we are reflecting on the past, celebrating the accomplishments of the present, and looking forward for a better and brighter future for everyone and everywhere. India is a founding member of United States. The UN Security Council has 15 members. There are 5 permanent members: the United States, the Russian Federation, China, Britain, France, and 10 temporary members. The United Nations logo consists of the map of the world inscribed in red of crossed stylized olive tree branches. The UN is best known for peacekeeping, peace building, conflict prevention, and humanitarian assistance. Its primary mission is the same as it was formed 60 years ago, to maintain world peace. It gives an open forum to countries to discuss their opinions and to solve international problems such as poverty, disease, and environmental harms, and settle conflicts without turning to violence. Thank you.